I called this woman whom I had met in London, who had been, or must, maybe she was still, a member of parliament. And she told me, we're invited to have drinks at my cousin's. And so, where do they live? And she said, oh, over there, the Immeuble Baehler. It's the Baehler Building, and that was my building. And so I thought, oh, well, funny. But they were at the back of the building, their lift. And so I went in, and there was this very, very distinguished man with grey hair. And she said, here's my cousin Coco, and Coco Kousa. Oh, hello. I always forget the second name, you know, but I don't forget that one, because Kousa means courgette. And he was so distinguished, and he was a collector of fine art, and he was buying and selling and collecting, and he would go to Turkey, he would go to places to buy, and he would sell to Saudi, and he had all these incredible things in his flat, a very big flat and grand in the old style way. And his servant came in and brought us drinks and mezze, and I just thought, this is wonderful. And then there was a big painting. He had several paintings, but one, he said, this is my mother. And it was this beautiful woman in a green party dress, a long dress. And he said, that's my mother when she was young. And, you know, she's still around. And then suddenly the doorbell went, and he said, there's my brother, Poussy. I said, Poussy. Oh, yeah, because Egyptians like having, what do you call them, little names. What do you call them?
Nicknames.
Not even nicknames.
Pet names.
Pet names, shall I say.
Egyptians,
yeah,
like
Egyptians love pet names. So a lot of people are called Poussy and all that. So that was, it was really lovely to be by the... Also, the brother was very distinguished, elegant man, grey hair. And of course, I dyed my hair. I would have had maybe one or two grey hairs in those days, or maybe more. When I came back, I told my mother about going to the Immeuble Baehler. And I said there was this painting of his mother, and she said, well, you know who they are the Poussy and Coco that you were fighting all the time. We were fighting downstairs in there was a sort of big central circle, and throwing things at each other when they appeared from our balcony. And they did to you. And I just, oh my God, are they the ones? Yes, they were. So it was because I just kept thinking that it was a world that totally disappeared. But I did meet people that I knew from the past. And I realized, no, it's still there. Just we went away.